I ain't really questioning it, really. I was like, 50 yards, that's a long way for him. You know, I knew I was going to catch up around the 20.
You said the other day you didn't know. When did you decide you weren't going to take it easy on him?
Before the race, I was like, I'm going to just catch up with him and just, like, see how fast he actually going.